I practice divination
with my kids.
I'm spiritual
with my kids.
I pray to Ra
in front of my kids. I'd never be ashamed of
the sun god Ra.
My son be
practicing hieroglyphs,
and I'll be
mummifying
his mom. After I'm done, I'm
praying
there chilling.
He constructs the pyramids.
He's
praying to the pyramids.
I let that happen.